Hey everyone, how's it going? So, are you looking to generate some fake flight tickets? Do you want to prank your friends and tell them that you are going somewhere but you actually are not? Or you just want to get rid of a situation from a really sticky person? Well, then look no more, we've got you. So, fire up your browser, open google.com and type in fake flight ticket. Select the third link. Two websites to generate fake airline ticket or boarding passes. Click on it. So, here they have mentioned two top websites, that is Ticketomatic and Return Flights. Let's just look at Ticketomatic first. So, here we can see we will generate a ticket which looks somewhat like this. I will put in my details. Yeah, from city, let's say ATL to LAX, that is Los Angeles. Let's keep the flight date 20/5/18. Boarding time, let's just leave it to 1 a.m. and airlines, American Airlines, and done. As we can see, here's our flight ticket. We can either download it in .png extension or .jpg extension. We can even send it as an email to ourselves, or we can start all over again. Now, as I click on this picture, it will open up in a new tab and you can just right click and save it. And then you can print it out if you want. So yeah, that sums up our first one. Now let's look at the next website. That is Return Flights. Let's try to make a ticket of this. We can easily add a name, our family name, a departing airport. We have so many options to choose from. The departure time, date, arrival airport. Similarly, we have equal number of airports to choose from. We can also choose the airline if we want. See, a lot of them are mentioned over here. And we can even set the price and taxes on our own. And after that, just click on create ticket and you'll be done. I will show you a sample ticket over here. Let's have a look. So see, this is a one-way ticket from Mexico City to Panama City and the traveler's name is Max Payne. Here's the itinerary number and here's the total billing amount. Now, Expedia is a great website, so this looks more genuine. You can even try this if you want. So yeah, that sums up the top two websites that generates fake airline tickets. There are also steps written over here on our webpage for you to have a look if you got confused in this video. So yeah, I hope this video was helpful to you. I'll link the webpage in the description. You can browse it from there. And thank you for watching. Peace out.